Well, hello there, guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am Harmony, and today we are playing House Flipper again. This will be our third episode. Oh my goodness, sorry for the mic. Yeah, in this one, I plan to work on more houses, get more tools unlocked, and then also be working on the house. I'm not sure if I want to, do that as a separate video or not, so I might just wait, but right now I do want to work on unlocking more of our tools and unlocking more perks and stuff. Yeah, just leveling up and getting our person ready to take on more. The little shack is really shabby right now, but soon it will look really nice. And with the fact that we can, destroy walls and add walls, I'm hoping maybe I can just rework the whole thing. Unless I specifically have to leave it as this size. I'm not sure. I don't remember. I don't really know. But I'm hoping I'll have more range on what I can do to the house. Shack, whatever. Since, I do own it and I live here. Add on. Knocked on walls. Okay, yeah, that'll be like the first one we're working with, where we need to knock down some more walls. Walls need to be knocked down. So, Mr. or Mrs., recently, large rooms have become popular, which is proven by the fact that the neighbor of my neighbor knocked down several walls in their home. Makes it like the open space feeling instead of everything feeling so confined and... I would also like to have several walls demolished in my house. The walls between the living room and the kitchen and quarters seem unnecessary. What is more, the neighbor from across the street painted the walls in her bedroom with a bright blue sky color, and I would also love to have the same. I believe that such a professional company, oh my god, sorry. We'll deal with my request at a very low cost without any problems. Excuse me. Expecting a low cost from a professional company. What do I look like to you? You think I'm gonna give you a discount? You better be paying full price. Anthony Gray. I don't know if I should have taken this job, but we're doing it. Because I do want to work on the list from top to bottom, but I see that I think most people would be jumping around trying to unlock all the other stuff on the list from all the other packs and whatnot. So this house, the walls knocked down. This is bedroom, not that one. Another bedroom. Okay, so it does seem like this one then. Probably this whole thing. The living room to the kitchen. Yeah. So I guess I want this one locked down. Do we have arched doorways? That would be nice in this home. Have the open space instead of actually having a door. Okay, so I guess we'll just pull out our hammer and start hammering away. So, this one? Okay, yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to move all the furniture out of the way. Because, that would be more professional of us. Me. I. We. I had it in a good spot, sort of. And now it won't. Won't go. Just stay in the hallway for a second. Come on. Was probably being oblivious to that shelf dresser thing right there. Just put that out of the way. Pull back out the tool. Go away from the top to bottom. Nice. So we should pull out this tool and sell that door. I wonder if we can sell this. Oh, we can sell this door too. We don't need you. I probably did a bad thing there, but this is fine. Okay, so we can pick those back up, but first it wants us to destroy the walls. Is it wanting this one destroyed? Okay, yeah. Just hanging there. just put this back over here. Good enough, although I do not like these, but not my house. Didn't she want a room painted or something? Oh, her bedroom. Okay, so this bathroom. Oh, so this accent wall, is that what she wanted painted? Or like the whole thing? Relaxing, so it's gonna make me feel sleepy. Okay, so I guess it wants the whole room painted, I guess. I have to get another small thing of paint. Hopefully that small thing is enough. Yeah, it should be. I've got a couple walls left. Thank you. Okay, so that's everything. You just sell the rest of that. Oh, you can sleep. Oh, that is so helpful. I hate doing the jobs. It's just at night. I don't know. I kind of feel like trolling these people since she was so rude. I guess not rude, but she'd have. Where's the paint? Glass walls. This would be nice. Walls. Okay, wait. Didn't I remember the walls are still the walls? Like, it shows the paint roller. Oh, paint right here. Okay. Man, I've been blind this whole time. I'm glad I found a way. This cream, but I just want a white. I'm not sure if this is the exact color that they have in the house. Like, I assume so. Okay. Yeah, that looks good enough. I'll just sell the rest. Okay, that's the end of that job. Off to a new adventure. We got 6,000 for it, which I'm glad I chose the perk to get paid. I think it was 50% more on a job. Yeah, it definitely opened up the area. Although the whole house can use a makeover. I'm excited for all the new features in number 2. It's gonna be more options to be creative and more decorative with building and creating, decorating and such things. From what I've seen, I can't wait. Playground and barbecue. So, we're adding in a playground? Okay. My daughter grows so fast and she is so curious about the world around her. I would love to prepare a play corner for her in the garden. It seems to me that a swing, a sandpit, and a rocker will be just right. Once you get started with the garden, maybe you can also plant some shrubs for me, as my wife bought them for me. I know, I remember reading this one in the last video. We've already enlarged the terrace, but now there's so much space and not much to fill it with. Oh, there's so much space, but not many things that are filling it, you know? A pergola would be useful here. Also, a grill and a table for the whole family, big enough to fit all of us, even the grandparents. Yeah. Remove the nettles. Get burns from them. So, what are nettles? Is this supposed to be like the weeds and stuff, or? Are these the nettles? Like, I know it's. This is weeds. And there's some up here. Sorry if that clicking is annoying, but also satisfying at the same time. Sorry for the mic. Once again. I'm gonna pull the lawnmower. What is this thing? Is this like not a weed? It's just a flower? It just stays there? Put in the plant. Oh. I kind of liked how it looked sitting in the pot, but she would definitely play for better being one with the earth. So we gotta put in all the plants. Okay. Wait, what's this supposed to be putting these in? It's not telling me that I have to. I'm just doing it. Okay. Probably gonna come back and be like, what in the world? You're doing it with my plants. I'm gonna get the weed eater. Okay, I got it. think it wants me to cut down the tree. But now, oh, since like all that stuff's unlocked, it's given me the option, and I have to be very cautious about it trying to trick me. Like how I just put their bushes in. Yeah. I could probably move that a little bit towards the middle, but now I gotta put the sand pit. Wait a second. Right here is where I put the pergola and all the stuff that they want under it. Maybe this. This color seems pretty good. I'm not sure what colors these items come in. What in the world is this? You sing it in and it's got a little shade cover. That's kind of cool. Or is it a table? What's a couch? This is more like a little lounge chair. Like a floor hammock. Whoa. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna kind of put it a little bit sideways for now. So try to put the pergola under here. Kind of want to go with this like kind of dark grayish blue color. More like right here, like more towards the middle. Like right there. Yeah, that seems good. Am I supposed to put two? Oh. Is this not lining up? There we go. Okay. Seems good enough. Table Gertrude. with this. I think I'll put like the table and the couch over here facing towards all the fun, I guess. But this is more like a back table for everyone to eat at, I guess. What color was that? I think it might have been this one. I know this and the couch are lighter, and then the table is darker. Should I darken the couch? I guess not. There's only one color, one color for the barbecuer. Put it right there. That's what I have to do for now. I was thinking maybe I should have maybe put a poster. Is the seat or the outline for the seat? Middle. Dark. Beach toned. Little basket swing. Oh, I got a symbol. I was like, wait a second, where'd it go? Sorry, what is happening? Oh, just gotta be clicking. Okay. And now I can't move it again, so What is it? They just had a raise, but can't fix it now. A rooster. Let's get this sand pit in first. Well, I'm trying to do like a gray on top of like a light on top of a dark. I'll go with this one. Sand pit over here, kind of in the shade, because I know sand can get really hot. So having the protection of the tree is kind of nice. Yeah, we'll just keep that as is. I'll put that right here. And the sideways. So cute. Oh my goodness. It's so cute, okay. Oh cool, this one's not like an installed, actually we'll just, you just buy it, place it. Now it's a little tree. Is it just put over here? So I gave it enough space. It's kind of cute. That's good. Anything else? Garden. Coffee corner. Oh, yeah. She wants two of the seats, and then, is this a table? Yeah. And it kind of matches this darker-ish color. Oh, okay. Let's move this one sideways right here. I could do the little... That's not what I meant to pull out. But this... We have the wrong one. Oh no. Wait, why doesn't it have the other one? The beige one. Oh, actually. It's right there. What's the grill over here? So then, is this where it wanted the coffee? Or is it inside the house? Well, we can't go in. I see the green outline. So this is where she wants the coffee station. Coffee corner, I guess. Let's kind of give it a little walkway. Okay, so I think that is everything now. Why? Okay. Yeah, that's everything. I can complete the job. It's nice. Okay. Is that 1,000 for the job? I guess that's okay. Why'd they show that one corner? Was it just... Why didn't it show the corner with the toys? Why did it show the front? That's not where the toys were at. Yeah, that totally did not do it right. Just staring at this makes me want to do the house right now, but we're gonna keep doing some more jobs. Okay. Away from rock, maybe. Okay, kind of want to do one of these special ones. I kind of want to do this one. I am writing to you because I need a house renovation. Our children grew up and they need new play space. We also want to redo our bedroom. Additionally, I would like you to fix a few minor things around the house. Best regards, Ralph Sanders. Okay, I'm gonna accept it. Whoa. Look at a big sign on there. Right outside their gate. Well, their fence. Welcome to Sunset Bay. Wow. Whoa. That is so pretty. Although I feel like the, yeah, the borders do not match with the flow in this room. Should've gone with something more neutral. What's this? Whoa. Our boys need a new bedroom, but we can't decide how to decorate it. Shared bedrooms mean a lot more space, and in addition, it will strengthen brotherly bonds. Separate bedrooms will provide much more privacy the boys might need in over time. I'm gonna go with the separate bedrooms because everybody needs their own space. Yes, I am sure. Is, selling objects. Okay. So, does it want me to sell everything in here? Sell the fan. I guess that one. That fan. Okay. This desk, I'm guessing everything over here. Okay. Destroy the walls. Is it highlighting which one? This painting fairy tale house. Aww. Guess that by fairy tale house. So these walls right here. Is it going more this way or that way? Oh man, I don't know. Maybe this way? Holy nope. I didn't mean to knock down this wall, but now that it is, I'm gonna have to put a new one up. Ooh. goodness. Okay. A new skill point. Well, get some more perks. Faster building can build 3 walls at once. I'm gonna go with the faster building. I'm gonna open to negotiate prices. So when we start buying and selling, it's already there. Regulate mowing speed. Tall grass visible on map. We'll go with this one and then maybe the grass on minimap after. Well, upgrade the hammer. Yeah. Okay. Now we gotta paint the walls now. Build the walls. I hate that it doesn't have it highlighted, but when I pull this out, is it going to highlight or not? Is this the spot? That's not what I meant to do. It's not exactly an even thing. Oh, I see it on the map now. Oh, that's my bad. I was like waiting for it to like glow on the floor. I'm silly. Okay, gotta use the map more. Like it's good stuff for harmony. I'm gonna have to demolish this poor wall right here. So let me see. Tasks. This one like light colors, and the other one likes the blue color. What's the telephone switch? Oh, the pin. So I'm on this side, so he's going to want this. This one. Is there any more like specifics on how he wants it painted? Just as an accent? Maybe we could put that wall as the accent. Hmm. Oh, okay. Totally forgot that I was going to do the accent wall. When you walk in, do you want the wall you're seeing to be BAM? No. I feel like I've already clashed with the one in the living room. Is it like the same color? So this one. I thought it doesn't mean to repaint the other wall, but it probably does. Oh, I totally forgot this part. No, an accent door frame. But I need to repaint this. Ooh. Let's paint or paint faster. Let's paint. I need to find the paint. For this room, not sure which one. Find ceilings. The walls. Paint. Some of these blues. Strawberry milk. It doesn't look that much like strawberry milk, but okay. Makes me want to have some now. That one is closer to a strawberry milk. Like, which blue is it? Do you think it's this? This? This smells like that. I think that looks about right. Let me get this out. Oh, whoa. Okay, no. maybe this one. It seems a little bit lighter, hopefully. Yeah, I don't think those ones are it. Dang, which color is it? Horizon? Let's see. It might be. Oh my. No! What color is it? This one? I feel like it might be a little bit too bright. Did I already try this one? Yeah. Man, is it like a violet? Oops, wrong button. Maybe this? Nope. This is gonna bug me. Maybe the dwarf room could just have an accent of its own. Because this is frustrating. Yeah, but it's like really light. I don't know what color it is. But you know what? Oh well. Do a little wall accent to the doorframe. We can do it to both sides. Okay. Oh well. Actually, yeah, no, it's not the same colors in the bedroom. Okay, let's go back in here. Now let's start putting all the objects in here we need. Oh, yes, because we need the door. So I think that one's the same as everything else in the house. Like two separate doors. Oh. Does it? I need to level this more. Okay, yeah, that's better. Yeah, I need to fix that. Yeah, I don't think he wants people just walking in the house and just seeing right into his bedroom. The front door is a darker color. These ones are lighter in here. Okay then. I guess because you don't want it matching the atmosphere of the like couch and all these curtains, coffee table, and kitchen nearby. Ooh, this is like a double bed. Go with dark wood. I mean, it just kind of goes with the room. I guess that's close enough. Just walk in the beds right there. Maybe we should put sideways. Kind of like what I was thinking to begin with. Is it a little bit too crooked? Yeah. That's good. Put the desk stuff over here, maybe? Okay, that's a lot of things, and there's not room with the bed space right here. So I'm probably gonna have to put the bed over here. Then maybe like the desk over here, and then all the wardrobe and stuff over here. Put the desk by his bed. desk of the back, and then a blue drawer. Yeah, let's wait. Manala to try to go to sleep now. Does it only let you do it if it's a finished room? There we go. It's like a C. Aww. Aww. We just have two sets of twins? Or because they're moving them out into their own room now. I'm gonna just keep it on. Oh, I have that backwards. Oh, the bedside cabinet. That is going to be a problem. Okay then. What are the other things? Wardrobe. Wooden tall cabinet. Wooden bookcase. Well, I guess that's a fun little accent. I put the desk right here. And then put that little one does not match. I'll go with black and white doors. Okay. Yeah, let's go with the light gray. Oh, it's so tiny. This was made of bedside light. Needs a ceiling light. Holy moly. That was huge. Okay. This is... Oh my goodness. These are so huge. Okay, I guess that's everything for the room. Kinda wanna leave a little. Sorry, my bad. Okay, plants maybe? These are cute. Maybe this one. It's clipping. Okay. This one's taking forever. Oh. So they're... those types of twins, one girl, one boy. Okay, makes more sense. Does she want these walls that cover? No, I think she wants this. things, putting me to sleep. All the painting you didn't done, I just gotta creep and do all this. Yeah, let's start with this. This is cute. Similar to the boys' room. So tiny. To put this over here then. Is that supposed to be the bedside table? With a little lamp. So cute. Yes. I'm not gonna fit over there. I'm gonna put it over here. Just got this. Thank you. see how big this is. Whoa. Beautiful. Do we get a medium one? Nice. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna have to stop it right here and then come back in the next episode and finish. Yeah. Finish the toddler's room. So I'm gonna have to, yes, let's see the progress and then head back to the office and yeah. Yeah, we can come back and finish that right now. That'll be the end of this episode. And we'll get back to that in the next one. So, if you like these videos and want to see more, please leave a like, subscribe, and see you all. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.